everyone, it's Loretta. Thanks for joining me. I have a de-stash video for you. This is my Copic markers that are duplicates, and I'm going to sell them off. So they are $3.50 a piece plus shipping. However, if you buy 100 markers or more, you will get free shipping. So let me know. This is going to be PayPal only by friends and family. First come, first serve. I only ship to the United States, not to Canada, Alaska, or Hawaii, due to shipping cost and the fact that I cannot track them. These are used, so please keep that in mind. They may need to be cleaned and are refilled. I'm going to be swatching them as we go so that you'll see. I'm going to try to go as quickly as I can, just so that this doesn't last forever. The first is R17. The cap on this one is missing, but it still works. This is V99. R82. C8. G00, B91, BG0000400 folks, G07, B05. And I want to let you know, you have to email me with the request of the markers you want, B95, and I will respond to you. You'll have half an hour from the time that I tell you that you've gotten the markers to pay me, and I'll give you a total. This is FYG1. This is a fluorescent green. C7. I feel like I'm calling bingo. B52, BG10, this one's actually over inked. It's fine, it'll dry. You can just take the cap off and it'll equalize on its own. YG63, FV2, R08, YR24, B39, E19, B0000, N1, G00000, 4 zeros, B41, B01, FY1, Y18, YR16, B45, N0, E25, as you can see, this one actually needs to be cleaned, E84, E93, G00, B79, E18, C10, N7, Y28, YG21. This is just washi tape that's on the end of these markers, and it'll just peel right off. This is W9. E99, Y08, E51, T1, E81, BG53, E77. G29, that actually probably needs to be re-inked, N5, T8, W7, BG15, B93, YG25, also needs to be cleaned, W4, BG99, YG00, YR000, B29, E89, E57, W6, B60, BG49, C9, E43, E87, YR20, E0000, N4, E39, E95, YR0000, E44, E59, E70, E79, W1, N10, Y17, YG61, E09, FB2, fluorescent, by the way, E00, this is a chow, not a sketch, E74, the remainder of these, all of these except for that one, are sketch markers. B69, 110, which is a really dark black. 100, there is a very slight difference between the two in person. You can see it, but it's very slight. W0, BG75, BV11, BV25, E55, YR21, BG18, BG72, BV34, Y11, BV04, RV91, BV13, W8, B32, BG13, BV31. This one's also over inked slightly. Once again, remove both caps, it'll equalize the pressure and it will be just fine. Y23, BV23, T3, V95, E29, YR01, E08, E17, BV29, B08. This one actually does need to be re-inked. I'm just going to refresh in this a little bit. It's just colors, a little splendor. There it goes. BG70. YR82, FGB2, W10, BG000, Y26, YR00, B69, YR18, E30, Y13, YR65, T5, BG57, E53, YR61, V91, FYR1, YR15, B66, BB17, Y19, BV11, E40. T10. E47. E49. Y15. B63. Y32. E97. FRV1. This is a fluorescent violet color. I'm running out of scribble paper here. YR23. These are the dual ended. They're either brush or they're the other end. This is YR00. Both ends pretty much right the same. I do like the brush end better. BG11, and I'm just pulling the caps off and using them to show you see that they are in fact working. Y21. RV32. YR09. YR14. YR31. W2. YG95. E71. BV02. V28. BG09. YR23. BG45, E04, V93, FYG2, V000. And that's it for this D-Stash. You need to go to my blog, LorettaRoger.com, if you want to see each and every individual color number and letter so that you know which ones, so you don't have to sit and fiddle around with it too much. Email missretta@gmail.com. That's ms.regtta@gmail.com. First come, first serve. I will go by the date and time of the email sent, and you will have 30 minutes to PayPal me after I give you the total with shipping. Stamp happy and be a blessing. Share this video on your social media. Don't forget, give it a thumbs up. See you soon. Bye for now.